Feel bad, rest in peace to X. I just got a new Patek, rest in peace my ex. Brand new coupe, fully loaded specs. Shorty a giraffe, all she give me his neck. Cash all hundreds, I don't write no checks. I'm up now, fuck being up now.
Yeah, sir, it's your boy Brownshameer, slash King, slash Brownshameer 16. So today we're gonna be doing a little challenge. People have been challenging me to make a city in a cave. So we're about to be making a city, guys. Let's get to this. Okay, start this up. I'm trying to make a city. Okay, gotta cover that up. I have some lights. Matter of fact, before I add the lights in here, I wanna get this. Matter of fact, I'm not gonna even add lights in here yet. I'm gonna just freaking use night vision potion. Use the night vision potion so I can see in here. Now let's get to work. Let's take all this extra. Let's go in time lapse mode. Let's go. You know what? I'm gonna do the two rooms and that. But the villagers that are gonna be living here, or whoever gonna be living here, they're gonna do the room they stuff. Cause, like, if y'all don't know, guys, these rooms are gonna take long to do. So, like, matter of fact, not the villagers gonna do it. We're gonna have to continue with some more episodes of this thing. Most definitely have to continue with some more episodes of this place because, like, we're gonna be doing a lot in this place. We're gonna have to be making a lot of rooms, a lot of things. So we're gonna definitely be continuing in this place. Alright, put those there. Let's get this. Get this right here, get this right here. Alright, a bed in here, and now we're done with this room. Add a little pressure plate inside. Yeah, but like, the rooms are gonna have to be finished next episode. But at least we got this place done with over here. Alright, let's close this place up. Now, for the floor, we're gonna go with white. But over here is gonna be water. Right here is gonna be water. So we're gonna loop that right there for water. We're gonna have to kill those joints in a few seconds. So we're gonna get this done with. This joint is really hard, I ain't gonna lie. Making this place is gonna be hard because we're gonna have to do, you're definitely gonna be doing some episodes. Guys, comment in the comment section down below under this video. Should I be doing episodes of this? Should I do episodes of underground, cave house? Yeah, I'm gonna call it a cave house. Should I do more episodes of cave house, guys? Cause like, I know y'all are definitely gonna be saying yes. Oh yeah, you should do more episodes. Cause this is not just gonna, once I'm done with it, once I'm completely done with it, it's not just gonna be, oh, it's gonna be this episode and then we're done forever. No. The boys are gonna be doing a lot of episodes for this place. After I'm done with it, I'm gonna do a survival map. I'm gonna be playing survival on here. You know what I'm saying? The boy's not just gonna, it's not gonna give up on this place at all. We're gonna be doing survival in this place. We ain't gonna give up on this place at all. Once we set up survival, it's gonna be very epic. Keep that up. There we go. Ooh, this place is gonna turn out nice. So if y'all wanna know what's this big thing in there, that's the power source to keep all the lights on. But since we got a couple lights in here, and that's the power source that keeps all the lights on in here. So we need to add more lights in here anyways. You might be saying, oh, why the power? See, this power source is, every time we bring, every time in this freaking joint, not joint, every time we level up the base and stuff, the diamond is gonna get brighter. It's gonna get brighter. So right now, since the base is, I'm talking about it's only in survivors. That's only gonna happen in survival. So every time. every time. Every time we level up, the base is gonna get stronger and stronger. There you go. So right here is going to be a fence. Boom. Lock. Boom. A lock right here. Okay, now we're done with the floor. Now we gotta do the walls in here. Gonna be doing light blue wall. Yeah. Oh my god. Yes, here we gonna get this place started. Once we bring this place alive, it's gonna be over. We'll be back after we're done with this place. Alright, finished the whole inside now. Yes, sir. Now we're gonna make a little kitchen right here. Ooh, wrong button. Comment in the comment section down below, guys, if I should make this place bigger. You know what I'm saying? Get some water, get a cauldron, get a tripwire hook, and get blue dye. Throw this in here. Oh, one button. Okay. Purple. Make two chests. Make two chests right here. Let's put all the raw food up on top. Alright, let's get some potions in here. Regular water bottle, water breathing. Okay, what else? Healing, regeneration, strength, swiftness, resistance, leaping. And slow falling, you know what I'm saying? Now let's get some cook food. Stack, stack, stacky. Alright, throw that in here. Potatoes, carrot, apple. Do not call my name during the video. Don't even try it. Don't. So the gates, guys, close from the middle of the night. Close the gate in the middle of the night. Oh, gate. Close the gates for the middle of the night. You know what I'm saying? Keep them boys out. This too. Got two rooms down now. Yeah, we still got more stuff to do for this place. You know, lock the door up. Open this door. Yo, guys, comment and comment, check the thing down below. What else you want to see in here? Let's subscribe. We out. Peace.
So the sauce and how we drip like water. Beat it up, know how to make she drip like water. Say she love my style and my fragrance. Huh? Let's vacation, take it where it's ancient. Tell me the location.
I can make a drip, huh? Like water. Fucking up a couple commas. I remember they ain't want us. Now we them niggas make a lick.